I guess we'll mine up what we can get. Inicio, great. So we're out of torches. We gotta figure out, okay, up this way, or is it down this way? That's where the silver was. Dense iron ore, aluminum ore, more iron ore. Holy crap, this is like jackpot of all jackpots. Okay. So down that way was where the zombies were. We're back that way. We're gonna pick up some more of this Manicio, because, you know, it can't ever be bad. What is that? Nope, 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 nope. Not a fan of that. This is gonna be a very, very long series, considering there's 800 quests. But yeah. So let's see. Oh, it's gravestones. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Ugh. Got all that. Let's go to J. Boom. Remove. Remove. So what is this stuff? I can't really see it. Not sure if this if it's lighting this area up. But there is a lot of resources over this. We're at Y39, so not the area for diamonds, unfortunately. Holy crap, we had a lot of stuff on us. So let's get this, this, this. There's coal up there, but I'm not getting that. Oh, a zombie head already? Nice. Not sure where the loot bags are, if there even are loot bags. I imagine there is, though. Oh, there goes that pick. Gravel. Make our way back, because we don't have another pick. So, concentrated. Do I have to smelt that, too? How do I do this? Oh, I just eat it. Oh, I lost tons of levels. Which sucks. Because I had a ton of levels. We'll get them all back though, no worries. Oh, rain. Go away. Okay. Copper. So we're going to have plenty of copper. I'm actually going to get this set up here with a bunch of that, and this, then I'm going to get all my ores set up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 1, 2. So I'm going to take all my ores that I need to smelt and throw it up in here. Actually, it'd probably be smarter to do three of these, with two of these, that, and then one of these. So I have a lot of Sirtis quartz already. I need clay. I need an iron pickaxe. Make three more, I guess. So I got aluminum. Got a cinnabar. I have copper. I have tin. I have Sirtis quartz, charged Sirtis quartz. I got gems. I got these guys. Got those. I'm already getting heads, which is good. Two. Torches. So we're going to take this. We're going to take a bunch of this. We're going to go here. Thirty of them, sure. Make a stack and almost a half. And let's go. So yeah, let's do this. So we already explored like this way. Nothing really fabulous in here. So time to go this early way. Follow this wall till we get to here. Now we'll backtrack, sorta, because I'm not going through there quite yet. Probably should pick up these mushrooms too, because it probably wouldn't be a bad idea. But we're not going to, because, you know, we're savages. Yeah, there's the ravine. What is that thing? Two creepers. Yeah. This is gonna not be a friendly mod pack. At all. So let's actually go through here. And why the fuck are there crabs down here? Why are there crabs? They gave us gunpowder and munitio. Okay. Get that silver, I think, or tin. More coal, because you can never have enough coal. This peridot. Not sure if it's even going to be useful. This, more coal. Copper, more coal. Cinnabar, more copper. And more coal. More munitio, because you know you can never have enough munitio. Because if you can get superium, or what's the other? Superium is for infernium. Munitio Zivicchio. If you can get that, we will be golden, because we will be able to get flight. But I think there's better armor than that. Is draconic evolution in this? Oh baby, it is. But do I want to use draconic evolution is the thing, because there's tons of other, I guess that's more of an endgame thing, because there is a lot of like the mod pack said, it's going to be a lot harder, so I imagine making that is not going to be just a the regular draconic recipe. Ooh, we got gold. Gold, that's good. We can make, okay. Ouch. Spiders aren't very hard. Get those sapphires. Iron, lead, silver. That was a good patch of resources there. Ooh, that's a lot of gold. That's good. That's a lot of good resources. See, lead is pretty good. Well, we're probably going to end up using all of this, which is good. As long as I don't misclick on a stone again and mine that out, that would suck. What is that? That is something. And we need to go and check it out. More gold, I believe, or is this sulfur? What is that thing? What is that thing right there? Okay, we killed it. I don't know what that one thing is, and I don't really want to find out anytime soon. Yellowrite. Okay. That's good. I assume. Ah, it's one of those infused ores. Okay, so we're at 33. Pretty sure that's like a boss monster over there. Not sure if I really want to fight that right now or figure out what to do with it, but yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh, crabs are strong, man. Holy crap. Crabs are not friendly. Oh. Wow. I hope they aren't still mad at me. Oh my god. Yeah, let's not fight crabs. Oh. What are those things? Oh my god. Oh jeez, those make some scary noises. Ah, shoot. Like, literally, shoot. Oh. He's still mad at me. Okay, we got a crab claw. We're at 1.7, so we can spam click, which is sweet. We're almost dead though, which that sucks. Let's clear this. So we've died 3 times so far. Pretty sure that there's a death counter. If I click this, click guide, nope, not in guide. Client settings, nope. Server info, nope. Pretty sure there's a guide somewhere, as I thought. It's okay, I'll keep track. So crabs, do not attack crabs if you guys are playing along with me. Crabs are bad. Yeah. So, our pick is almost gone. We got a crab claw. We're out of food. Unlock the automation quest line. Not like we can are there yet. We're 21% of the way done with this, which is pretty crazy. This is insane to make, but we only need one, which is good. This I haven't looked into. Glass we can make. Clay I need to find. So we're gonna need to go on another adventure for clay. Dude, are you okay over there? But, we got a decent amount of iron, decent amount of copper. I think we're good to, start. We're off to a decent start with this stuff, so. Shouldn't have to come mining for a little bit. Probably. We'll probably have to come again, but we're not anytime soon. So, 8 gold, which will go here with two, with actually one of those. This is stupid of what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Forty-eight. It's 24, 24, so I need three more coal. Actually, I only need 16, so I need two of you. That's stupid. Why would you throw it on the ground? I need you. One, so I need six. One, two. Ah, shoot, what'd you do that for? 36, which is what, 8, 12, 24, 5, right? Yeah. 5. Lead. I don't have any lead yet. So I need 3 for you. Ah, shoot, I threw it on the ground again. Lead, silver, tin, copper, yellowite. Okay. We do have Thaumcraft. Oh, baby. Let's throw all this junk in here. And it is full. Nice. So, time to throw some more junk in here. We're actually going to take all of this out. Throw all of that in there. We need wood and sticks. Great. We're out of wood. And those big ass whales over there. Chop that wood up. Chop, chop, chop that wood up. Yeah, let's chop some of this wood up to clear, because they have fast decaying leaves by the looks. Clear up some of this jungle area.